I was down in the hen house on my knees, and I thought I heard chicken sneeze. Sneezed so hard with the whooping cough, sneezed his head and his tail right off. Yes he did. He lost his head over a sneezed off tail. Well, the other day I got this notion, and it was strange, cause I had mixed emotions. Sort of like seeing your mother-in-law going back over the cliff in your new Cadillac. And I thought, no. Then I thought, yeah. I thought, oh no. Oh yeah. Well, I know a guy in my hometown, and he picks a banjo and really gets around. Two thumbs on his hand, that's no jive. He can't pick worth a dang, but he can sure catch a ride. He's a traveling man. He's all thumbs. Well, I was down in the hen house, a building a barn, and I run out of wood, and that's bad on a farm. Lumber's getting so high, believe you me, it's hard to believe that it grows on trees. The lumber's growing on a tree. Oh, a chainsaw would be in his way if he's running through the woods. I was down in the barnyard the other day, and a great big wind nearly blowed me away. Chickens was a-going out of their minds when one old hen laid the same egg three times. Woo! It was windy. It sure was. The wear and tear was hard to bear. Sitting on the front porch a-biding my time, when I seen a cat that looked like a lion. I ain't saying he's big, but I'm telling you, and he turned a corner, he throwed a shoe. He's a big cat. I'm gonna run him in the Kentucky Derby soon as I get that shoe fixed. Well, I saw a rooster chasing a hen when a worm crawled out of a chicken pen. He stopped and eat the worm, let the hen go free, and I said, oh Lord, don't ever let me get that hungry. He was starved. I've seen sicker chickens than this get well. Yes, I have.